Good evening, people. It's 7 p.m. 12/17/2013. I have some things I want to talk about, and I want to try to be quick about it. That planet Nibiru is a fireball type deal. The comet ISON was carrying some type of life forms that went into the sun. And what's getting ready to happen, I think, people, is we're having either we're going to either become glorified bodies of Christ, or we're going to become beasts. So we have to put on our complete suit of armor now, because things have gotten let loose now. This is a trial tribulation time, trials by fire, purifying. And these people have opened this up to do this, but Christ is with us. So you're either going to be transformed into a glorified body, or you're going to be transformed into a real beast from within yourself. So people, put on your suit of armor. And you know what the suit of armor is. It's in Ephesians chapter 6. They have been playing games with us, these higher beings. And it's time for us to be free. But we cannot be free until water is free. Cannot burn people on this earth and charge them for water, resources, free water. So people, put on your suit of armor. They intend for us to battle. And some of us will have glorified bodies and be able to battle these beasts. This is where in 2 Thessalonians talks about Christ coming. With a brilliant light.